Demetrios, Tsitsilianos, and Brent Davenport. Which is going to play next?
We're going to play a song.
That's good. You're on the right track.
It's called Heart to Hive.
Heart to Hive.
Heart to Hive.
Heart to Hive.
Yeah. Wow. This is a song I wrote, I don't know, it's probably like over a decade old. And it's a song I wrote kind of reflecting about sometimes I want to wish I could go back to being a child before I really knew like how much like hate and like bad things and people like people would really hurt you and like relationships and all these kind of things. Because when you're a kid, you're just like playing and watching Ren and Stimpy and whatever. Yeah. Everything's cool.
What's the worst thing that can happen?
Exactly. Of course, the irony of it all is that looking back now, it's like, oh, there was a lot of bad things that happened when I was a kid too. But they have therapy for that. Thank God.
So but, it's called Heart to Find.
Heart to Hide.
Heart to Hide.
Yeah, because, yeah. That's a hardcore world out there. We gotta love each other. Right?
Yes. Okay. Can't wait to hear it.
Okay, here we go.
Here's Demetrios Tsitsilianos with Brent Davenport. Heart to Hide.
Thank you.
Everything tonight, so anybody that wants to hear it,
there you go. 2019.
Gonna be on YouTube and Gregory Frederick over there and Charles Locke with his site.
We've just started playing together, and so hopefully we can do some recordings soon.
That sounds really good, though.
Yeah, 2019's a big year. Get in the studio, do big things.
I like it.
Oh, yeah.
I like it.
Thank you.
Everybody was rocking with that.
Dude. Yeah.
I know.
That's right. It's amazing.
I'll buy the
first album. Can I say something?
Yeah.
I want to say something.
Yeah.
I just want to say, I think everybody that's playing tonight is freaking amazing. Yeah.
Woo-hoo! I agree.
Couple of these guys that write their sensitive songs, making people cry over here. I'm just saying, it's good stuff.
We're sensitive guys. Songwriters have to be sensitive.
That's true.
You know, seriously. Okay, or by a raise of hands here, how many here have considered themselves a poet at some point in our lives? No poets here? I knew Demetrios was a poet. Come on, Andy, you're a poet. Tell the truth.
You don't have it.
Songwriter sounds better, though, doesn't it? you know, poets don't get as many girls as songwriters do, right, guys?
They get the best ones.
Demetrios Tsitsilianos with Brent Davenport.